was privileged to meet with His Excellency Wang Xiaohong, the Minister of Public Security. During our discussion, we focused on the importance of increased cross-border collaboration and intelligence sharing across global law enforcement agency. We both recognize the critical need for enhanced cooperation to effectively combat transnational crime and to protect our communities from emerging threats. I deeply appreciate Mr. Wang's dedication to Interpol and his efforts to create a safer world through joint initiatives. Over the past year, China has been an important member of the Interpol, and the country has demonstrated unwavering commitment to cross-border collaboration, with 2 million police officers working tirelessly to ensure the safety of its people. China has played a key role in supporting Interpol's mission to make the world a safer place within the country and beyond. The theme of this year's conference, when cooperation under significant change, building a global community of common public security, deeply resonate with the mission of values of Interpol. Let us embrace this theme and commit to working together more closely.